So guys, this is the second session of app.js file. So I am going to start the project without wasting the time. Now this will this line will add the current score to global score. Now this line update the user interface. So in the next session, we'll have final touch, that is next player function. So thank you for watching this video. Hope you like this, and please do subscribe and do like my videos. Thank you.